Caneview.
In Iberia Parish, Caneview Elementary School held a blood drive today to help with medical expenses for an 8-year-old who died in a drive-by shooting in Jenneret. Jamal Robinson was a student at the school. One teacher at Caneview telling us they are overwhelmed by the community support.
I've been teaching 10 years and never had to deal with anything like this. So we're just hoping that the people will see, I guess, how close we are here at Caneview and all the people that's come out to help.